What we'd like you to do is start by lying on your back, knees bent. You're going to bring the opposite arm away, and then you're going to allow your hips to fall off to the side in a crook lying position. Get a good stretch through your T-spine.